seem like the perfect person. So, got a lot to cover today. So, just sit back and relax. Just let you know what I'm doing. So you know I'm not making it look like a clown. So first, I'm going to put on this Smashbox Camera Ready BB Cream. So it's not quite a foundation, but it does blur imperfections and help even out your skin tone. It's not quite the coverage of a foundation, but it is very light, and I really like this. So I'm gonna take this with a nice foundation brush. I'm just gonna get this all over your face. It'll just help make your skin look more even and perfect without being obvious that you're wearing makeup. Some face powder. This is Makeup Forever Duo Matte. I really love this. It's very nice. I'm gonna put that on with a little kabuki brush. Nice and fluffy. It's very soft. Let's see. I'm just gonna get that all over your face, just kind of buff it. Just around your face. And your nose. It's pretty good. Alrighty. This is kind of a limited edition, and it just kind of came out, and it's a lot of product for just $25. So we've got, there's 33 eyeshadow colors, and then 3 eyeliners, and there's also 6 blushes and bronzers. And then over here, we've got 12 lip glosses. So, for this, I'm going to use this pinkish brown, purple on your lid, and this nice sparkly bronzy color on your crease. Deep sparkly purple on your outer corner, and this light baby pink on your inner corner. And I'll use this deep plum eyeliner on your top lash line, and I'll put some black gel eyeliner on your bottom, and over the gel eyeliner I will put this sparkly brown color, also by Sephora. And that's it. So I'll get started. So put that pinkish brown color on your lid with this fluffy shadow brush. Okay. So this look is not very subtle, but it won't be too dramatic either. Now we're gonna take this fluffy grease brush with that bronzy color. I'm just gonna put that right in your crease. Just blend it in there. Nothing too dramatic. Smaller rounded smudger brush. It's a little more precise, so I'm gonna put that, use this to put that dark purpley color in to your outer corner. Blend that in with the lid color. Bring a little into the crease. Shadow brush again and just take that baby pink and put just a little bit on that inner corner. Just open up the eyes a little bit. Alright. Next, I'm taking this thin liner brush and I'm taking that plum color. I'm just lining your eyes. Nice smooth line. Not too dark, not too thick, just very thin. Just working my way the outside in. Looking very nice. Alright. Now, I'm gonna take this Maybelline gel eyeliner. With a small brush it comes with. I'm just gonna pull on the bottom of your lid just very gently so I can put this on your lower waterline. Don't worry, it doesn't hurt. It's just a little more color, a little more definition for your eyes. I'm also putting that a little bit on the lower lash line. And the other eye. Great. Very good. Looks very, very nice. Okay. All right. And now we're going to take this Sephora. Very pretty color with a thicker angled eyeshadow brush. I'm just putting that over the gel eyeliner on the lower lash line just to give a little bit more pop of color on the bottom there. It's, looks very, very nice. Now, take my lash curler, just curl those upper lashes. Nice and easy. Right. And so I'm trying this limited edition Great Lash color mascara. So this is teal. And this may look ridiculous. So if you don't like it, I won't be offended. Want to wipe that off. It's not too bright. I don't think the color is too outrageous. All right. Do you want to see if you like that? Okay. Hold up this mirror for you. You don't like it? I'll put on the normal black mascara for you. Okay. Sorry about that. Okay. I'll just take Maybelline's Leo Length. So this is a very nice lengthening mascara. It's just black, so don't worry about it. All right, that looks much better. Of medium matte pink for your blush. I'm going to use this powder brush. It's very, very, very soft. Alright, so taking my bronzer. Just suck in your cheeks like this for me. Alright, thank you. Contouring, giving your cheekbones low definition. All right. And now for the blush. So I'm gonna need you to smile for me. Getting those the apples of your cheeks there. Alright, yeah, it's looking really good. Alright. Last but not least, I'm gonna put on a lip gloss. and it's very pretty. And I'm gonna use this brush. It is actually an eyeshadow brush, and it works very well as a lip brush as well. So I'll just take some of that. Just getting that on your lower lip here. I just need you to go like this. Very good. And you look really great. Thank you so much for letting me do this. I really needed to try it out on someone. So, thank you for bringing your beautiful face in here for me. I hope you like your new look.